finished pretty much with the construction of the wig. What I'm pretty much going to do right now is I'm going to do one continuous track all the way around, because you can see where I had to start coming up in this area filling in. I don't want those jagged edges, so I'm just going to take one continuous track since I have enough hair left, and then I'll probably just go around where all of those little jagged edges stop, which is right here. Use my husband's little, I don't know what pile over there, but yeah, I think I'm gonna just take it and go from here and then stop it right here probably, and then I am going to see exactly how I want to put the tracks up underneath, just in case the wind blows, you know, we don't want to see that. I gotta trim the cap and all of that good stuff. To be quite honest, I don't really think I'm gonna do that today, just because I don't think I have enough time to really invest in the styling of this hair.
Thank you. down. Don't bring me 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 down. Don't tell me our youth is running out. It's only just begun. Don't tell me our youth is running out. It's only just begun.